Kanta City People's Committee has set approved a plan to renovate and upgrade five important intersections in the inner city of Ninkeo District. The first phase, with a total cost of nearly 1,200 million dong from the state budget. These intersections include intersection 3 tháng 2 Mậu Thân, 3 tháng 2 Nguyễn Văn Linh, Nguyễn Văn Linh, Nguyễn Văn Cừ, Nguyễn Văn Cừ, Võ Văn Kiệt, and Nguyễn Văn Linh, 30 tháng 4. In addition to the expansion of the premises, the intelligent traffic system will be rearranged, combined with traffic separation to solve traffic jams and traffic accidents.